Have you ever been to the barn in HKUST? What do you feel about the whole system? Efficient, fast, fair, or convenient? In fact, the printing system in the barn is backed up by several subsystems in order to have a smooth process. When you go to the barn, the first thing you have to do, of course, is to find a computer. Then, you may log in your own ITSC account and print whatever you want. However, you may face some problems in printing sometimes. Now, let's take a look at how the whole system in the barn assists us in printing. If you have any problems regarding using computer and printing, you are welcome to find the staff in help desk. They have good computer knowledge and will show you the detailed steps on how to solve the problems. It helps to improve the service quality continuously in computer barn. This is the help desk. Now you can see the ITSC helper is answering the inquiries made by the users very patiently. This really can help the users and increase the service quality. There are over 100 computers in the computer barn. Apart from printing notes, people can use the computers there freely. The computers can really occupy the idle time of HKUST students. Actually, there is a curing system for printing materials. After pressing the print button at the computer, your request is sent to the designated print server for centralized curing. There is a display board showing file title, printing status, and the owners of the material. The display board is an effective and fair device to resolve printing uncertainty. When you cannot find the notes at the printer, usually your account is out of print budget. So, another system which also facilitates the smooth operation in the barn is the adding print budget system. The procedure of adding print budget is very convenient and simple. First, you go to My Portal, HKUST, and select Service. Then you click Purchase Print Budget. Next, you may freely choose the amount that you want to purchase, as well as the method of payment. You may choose to pay by HKUSD card or Visa or MasterCard. Once you have finished adding the print budget, you may print anything you want. The whole process lasts for not more than 1 minute, which is very efficient. It helps bring the greatest benefits to students.